All right, we're checking out some Godzilla today.
What? Excuse me?
All right, we're checking out Blue Oyster Cult today. We're listening to the song Godzilla. Let's get into it.
Ooh. I like this. Totally different than the other Blue Oyster Cult we checked out.
Definitely.
Don't Fear the Reaper. There's nothing like that. Completely different band.
You're right.
Oh. And that guitar. I love how the guitar is like just like volleying with the voices. Like, that's super cool.
Yeah, the guitar is the best part.
So cool.
For sure. Let's say he's got to go. Okay, got a verdict on these lyrics. I'm not familiar with Godzilla. It's a movie. I've seen it as a child. It may be several movies, right?
Yeah.
I think I've seen one of them as a kid. I don't remember what it's about. But I would imagine the history shows again and again how nature points out the folly of men. Does that relate to Godzilla somehow?
Like,
did men in Godzilla do something that, you know, was against nature?
I feel like
I would imagine it is, but I mean, probably 20 years ago when I saw Godzilla. I have no idea. Like, I was really young when I saw the movie.
Yeah, yeah, true.
So that's why I can't really connect with the lyrics, because I don't remember what the movie was about, other than a big dinosaur-looking thing, right?
I think it's kind of like the sort of Armageddon type. Like, it's, okay. You know what I mean? The end of times.
And then I see things like Godzilla versus Hong Kong. Who wins? You know, I see pictures and memes and stuff.
King Kong.
Yeah.
Godzilla versus Hong Kong.
Versus Hong Kong.
But watch out.
Yeah. Yes, versus King Kong. You know what I mean? Who wins? I see stuff like that.
Right.
I don't know a thing about Godzilla, except it's a big reptile.
A big old... Yeah.
So I can't quite connect with the Godzilla theme.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, right. Like, I don't think it was direct. I feel like it was kind of like a light-hearted song, but it was kind of like, you know, like everything's going to be wrecked. You know what I mean?
Okay.
I think it was mostly about the guitar, though. It was mostly about... That was really what it was about.
I think so, too.
Yeah.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.